right one, tear me down. Obviously you don't know where I'm from. I'm from Baltimore City. I'm from Baltimore City. I'm from Baltimore City. I'm from Baltimore City. I'm from Baltimore. I'm from Baltimore. I'm from Baltimore. I'm from Baltimore. I'm from Baltimore.
Hey, this is Biblical Jones, international recording artist. If you are an artist, you got to stay at it. You know, you gotta want it like your next breath. You really don't know how bad you want your next breath until you don't have that breath. You know, seriously. I mean, I've been in the game for a while. I mean, my first record deal basically was offered by Motown, Matt Hughes from Motown Records. And when we went up there, basically, he's like, "I like this song. Okay, I'm gonna give you a deal." And it was like, "What type of deal do you want?" And we were like, naive as I don't know what. We was like, "We want a good deal." So he laughed at us. He said, "Look," he said, "I'm the A&R director." He said, "But legal basically gives you the contracts." He said, "I'm not going to do anything basically that will tie you up, you know, and just basically put you on the shelf." He said, "So instead of telling you to sign something right here or promote something for you basically that might not be to your advantage," he said, "go back. Get yourself legal representation. Come back here, basically, and let them hash it out," because he said, "I like this song and I like you guys." So I said, "All right, that's cool." But it took us about 3 weeks to go ahead and hash things out with a lawyer. And by the time we got back in contact with him, the lawyer, basically, and I are listening to the same track. However, the person that wanted to sign us no longer works for Motown. So the guy that was there now, he said, "Yeah, I like it. It's cool." He said, "But I don't like it enough to sign it, so I'm a pass." So it was like the carpet was just like, woo, you know, ripped from underneath you. Couple of years later, basically got offered something basically from Bad Boy Records. Basically, Bad Boy Records basically said, "All right, we're going to do something for you. We're going to make you stars. We're going to blow you up, blase this, blase that." You know what I'm saying? Get you a contract within 24 hours. Got a contract basically within 24 hours, 55 pages with the first paragraph saying notwithstanding anything to the contrary. That means anything after that one particular sentence doesn't mean jack. They could be saying they're paying you $1 million, but it's notwithstanding anything to the contrary. Why? Why would I sign that? So within the next 24 hours, basically, we threw that right back. You said, "We don't even want to look at it until you take that out." And then they basically said, "Oh, yeah, y'all kind of smart. Okay, cool. That's what's up." You know, try to get back in contact with them. They weren't interested in hearing from us anymore. They just wanted to take advantage of you. A lot of record companies just want to take advantage of you and use you and then throw you away. You know, so sometimes it's a blessing basically not to get signed, because you could have been out there, made $100 million. And at the end of the year, basically, of that $100 million, you got in your bank $65,000. That's not cool. So you got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them, you know, and just keep at it. If it's in you, you have no choice, you know, because you know that your inner spirit, if you try to walk away, is going to say, "What are you doing?" You know, so if you got to do it, doesn't make a difference how long you've been doing it. If you still love doing it, just keep doing it. And we're at a time and age now, basically, that someone will see you, love you, and appreciate you, and you just need to find your market. So if you want to find me, you can find me on Facebook, Biblical Jones. You can find me on Twitter, Instagram. Basically, I have several different artist pages. Basically, if you were interested in booking or what have you, or music production or what have you, just Google me. If you can Google me, things will pop up of how to get in contact with me. Check out my songs. I've got like 100 something tracks basically on tracksource.com by itself. Alrighty.